Every Genshin Impact team should include the responsible one who just wants everyone to be alive and well. The comfort character who is never leaving your team because looking at them single-handedly makes your day better. The menace who wreaks havoc, whether intentionally or not. And the one with pretty privilege.